I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing.
Good afternoon, Meadville.
I'm Marcus.
And I'm Flower.
Today is Friday, April 7th, and this is the 18th episode of the BNF.
We're starting this week's episode with the weekly friendship video with Birch and JP.
Why are you and Matt best friends?
He's always kept my money since day one.
That's baller. How well do you know him from a scale of 1 to 10?
I'd say probably a 8 since he be changing his opinions on things a lot.
Right, I feel you, dog. What's his favorite type of music, man?
Definitely rap.
Rap? Cool, brother. When is his birthday?
September 22nd, 1998.
Oh, he's old. What is his favorite color?
Navy blue.
Navy blue. What's his favorite thing to watch?
Oh, man. Probably... Family Guy.
Oh. What's his favorite place to eat and what's his middle name?
His middle name is James. And his favorite place to eat is Five Guys Burgers and French Fries.
Oh, Cajun fries. Why are you and Jordan best friends? Why are you and Jordan best friends?
Because he's the man and I'm the man. Two makes one.
How well do you know him from a scale of 1 to 10? What is his favorite type of music?
Rap.
When's his birthday?
September 29th, 1998.
What is his favorite color?
Green, just like the screen. Green.
Okay. What's his favorite thing to watch?
SpongeBob SquarePants.
What's his favorite place to eat? Where's his favorite place to eat?
Cracker Barrel.
And what is his middle name?
John.
And that is the way the cookie crumbles.
The next video is sure to make you laugh. Our pals in fifth period put together a video of their best jokes.
I'm gonna read a joke off.
Uh-huh.
And then you try not to laugh at the joke.
Cool.
What do you call a group of unorganized cats? Catastrophic.
What do you call an alligator in a vest? An investigator.
Why did the bicycle fall over?
Why?
Because I was too tired.
The pepper that won't leave you alone. All up in your business.
How many tickles does it take to make an octopus laugh?
How many?
Two.
spectacles.
Why did the picture go to jail?
Why?
Because he was framed.
Why did the stadium get hot after the game?
What?
All the fans left. Get it?
What did the digital clock say to the grandfather clock? Look, Grandpa, no hands.
Why don't they play poker in the jungle?
Why?
Too many cheetahs. Hey Marcus, why'd the chicken cross the road?
I don't know. Let's find out in this next video.
Wow, I'm shook right now. I'm glad I'm not the chicken.
Basketball had an amazing season this year at MASH. It's one for the record books. Here's a video about their journey in Hershey.
Thank you.
track has an invitational tomorrow at Harbor Creek.
Baseball is having a great season. Their next game is against General McLean tonight at home. Volleyball is undefeated. Their next game is Tuesday.
Softball is also doing good. Their next game is against Villa.
Good luck to everyone and keep up the winning streak.
Signing off, I'm Flower.
And I'm Marcus.
Have a great weekend, Meadville.
Feel good. I'm numb, I drink the pain straight. We both been through some crazy, so let's drink to remain sane. I could tell from the get-go, this ain't gonna be easy to let go. Love over fiddle, so I said let's go. I was in the hip-hop, she was in the techno.